How to get a pod bar like this? Start with script that controls player and second one that sets camera position on player position. Create two sprites. Create empty game object. Make it parent of sprites. Change sprites position. Add empty game objects as sprites childs. Change their position. Add colliders to podbars. Create podbar script and podbar controller script. Add references to objects. Add necessary fields. Add delegate. Add method called when player enters podbar. Call it in podbar script. Add method that will be delegated. Add method that teleports player. Make movement dependent on variable. Write logic that moves player to point. Call it. Enable player movement after reaching exit point. Go make a coffee. Drink it. Make camera movement dependent on variable. Write logic that moves camera. Call it. Add a little delay. Assign scripts. And that's it. The graphics is on you.